Coming up on the Next 21 this week, Mark Elrich celebrates 100 days in office by promoting his accomplishments. What's the answer? 60% of Maryland high school graduates can't read at the 10th grade level. Will he or won't he run? What is Larry Hogan up to? And can anything be done to save Baltimore from further decay and tragedy? These stories and more on the Next 21 this week, right here on MCM.